If your wine needs to breathe, try giving it mouth to mouth.